praise God. I want to give God the glory for by this revelation that God revealed to me in what will happen in 2013. And by revelation, a young man is coming down from Edo State, which God is going to raise, become the president of this country. The president of this country by revolution. And God said, this shall bring the peace, more effective things, good things into Nigeria. The Almighty God has been showing us this for the past 2 years. I wish I have declared it that this is what God said in 2012, and most of all those things came to manifest. And I want us to understand, in the prophetic words, we need to understand what it means. Is a plan of God towards mankind and how to give direction. And with the prophetic also review the satanic plan and then and how to cancel it. I want to read the scripture to you to understand. But every word come from the scriptures. In the book of Psalm 143 verse 1, it said, bless the Lord, hold my soul, and all that within me, bless his holy name. Now, God revealed something to me in the hour of my meditation. And God showed me what will happen in 2013. And I believe that God, we have said it, and you have seen what the devil is planning. Now, people should not misquote me, because this is not the plan of God or the judgment of God towards the leader, but this is the satanic attack towards our leader. That is why we need to pray for our leader, because when you pray for a leader, you also become leader one day. Our children become a leader one day. We need to allow them, we need to pray for them. And this is what God revealed to me. Number one, the Lord revealed to me by the economic crisis that will take place, for this not to affect our generation. God said, we will give solution to us in the name of Jesus. Number two, which I want us to understand about, I said, it is not the judgment of God, but God himself was trying to pull down the arrangement of the devil. I saw an aircraft is about to land in the airport, but it could not land, but it turned down to the bush. But we are praying that there will not be any loss of life. Praise God. Number three, the Lord said to me that every satanic arrangement against the leader, the people in the top, God said, this is a time to cancel it, because those things will affect life. But God said, if we work it out, there will not be any evil. In the name of Jesus, praise God. Number four, God revealed to me that we should pray for the government, most especially our president of the Republic of Nigeria. God said we should pray that for him not to lose any one of his household. And I pray that no evil will come near thee in the name of Jesus. Number five, God revealed to me that we should pray that a lot of flood will take place in Nigeria. But God said he will put solution to it. Most people, I saw another one taking place in Ireland. And God said he will help us if only we can pray. I saw a big mansion in Ireland sink. It sink, but God said that prayer of a saint can avert all this. Praise God. Number six, this is what I saw. Number six, the Lord said to me, the death of the ex-president and the death of the ex-president, and we should pray that God should keep him alive. And that is what the Lord revealed to me. And we need to pray effectively to make all these things to be cancelled by our prayer. God will listen to us in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. God revealed to me against attack, a sudden death. But God said what happened last year to the nollywood, but this year there will not be any loss of life. But they need to team up together and pray. Have peace. Congratulations that God has stopped the announcement of death. In the name of Jesus. Praise God. United Kingdom, we have two kings. One will be there, and because of his head, he could not sustain. And the other one will take place. But that is the plan of God. That's the United Kingdom. It is well in Jesus' name. I saw in a country called Liberia, I saw the president was attacked with sickness that was strong, that he make something happen along the line, and he swore in the vice president. But if they can pray, and there's no joke with this, because last time we had traveled down to Liberia, about 2 years ago, and I said, the president of this country is going to win, and he won, and it was sworn in according to the word of God, which when I traveled and I told them this word called you to me, and I said, this is what the plan of God. And people put against her, but finally she won. But this is the one about the sickness, that this is what the devil is planning. But if only they can pray, there's a solution already to the situation. It is well in the name of Jesus. And all those things which God is telling us, God is telling us to be prayerful, to cancel every evil plan of the devil in the name of Jesus. I saw in Imo State, the southern governor, the problem reached from somewhere and was so strong that he almost pushed him away. He was so strong, this thing will stay long for some month. And then the Lord said he will rescue him if only they can listen to the instruction which God will give to him in Imo State. They're trading because God said to him that this thing is so strong, it can cause another future, but if only it can be from the Lord, all those things will be canceled and God will lift him up. I saw a serving governor losing his post. They lose their post because of what happens. But God said to me, some governor die by assassination, and why some will sick, will die by sickness. Will die by sickness. This is what the devil is planning. If he is not taking this, what I said will happen. But let us pray, nothing beyond prayer. And by the word of God, we can cancel every evil plan. In Jesus' mighty name. I saw in Edo State, there's a big trouble about some plans which they have planned, it could not work. But God said to me, I should say this to the governor, that this is the time to go back a bit and appoint someone ahead of him because of this plan which the enemy have planned. I pray he obey, because there will not be any loss of life in the name of Jesus if only they can obey in the name of Jesus. And the Lord said to me about the shuttle flight and the helicopter, that they should pray and investigate effectively, because there's some evil plan that the enemy plan, but it will not work. It will not work. It will not have the experience we have last year, will not take place this year. The enemy is still at work to do evil. He's still at work to do evil. As in a strategic blade, a bomb blast. But God said to me that we put an end to it, and his name will be glorified in our life, in the name of Jesus. I want all that is hearing me, listening to me, that this is time for us to pray for our leader. And I pray God will do more things in Jesus' mighty name. Praise God. Now I'm saying this to end up my prediction which God revealed to me. And I have said, God has given a solution to it. Hallelujah. Now I see a female governor. I see a female governor very soon. We're going to have a female governor. But what the Lord showed to me, I saw one living and I saw one swaying. Praise God. Finally, I saw an explosion, strong explosion of cars company. Let us get prepared and let all the firefighters get ready. But this will happen. But our prayer is that we will not lose any life. In Jesus' mighty name. By religion, peace is coming. And it has come. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I have declared there's a solution to this war. There's a great solution by NPN. And this NPN means Nation Prayer. The P will be declared when they come for solutions. Remember, I made a statement from the beginning that by revelation, a young man coming from Edo State, which God is going to raise, become the president of this country, the president of this country by revolution, taking over Nigeria with peace, with peace, with peace, with peace. After the month of March, a lot of things began to happen, and I pray that will not be partaker of it in the name of Jesus. God bless Nigeria.